I think we need to set some expectations. I don't need 2023 to be my year. I need it to not be a soul-sucking drag through earthly purgatory. I need 2023 to come in, sit down, shut up, and don't touch anything. I need a palate cleanser year, a sensory deprivation year. I need 365 days of no bullshit.